hello again. Welcome back to the channel. In the garage today with the VFR, because I was looking through the computer the other night and discovered that the VFR has no M.O.T. So I went online and booked an M.O.T. It's Friday the 1st of November at 10:30 in Cookstown. Cookstown's about 25-26 miles from here. So I'm going to head off now. It's a bit early, but I'm going to leave myself a bit of time. I'm going to go and get some petrol on the way and then go for an M.O.T. in Cookstown at 10:30. I dug the VFR out from under the covers last night. It was in the middle of the row. Still looking good. 39,506 miles. I'm not sure how many miles I've done on it this year. I'll let you know. Not much room in here. Right, let's go get some petrol. Well, that's 11.43 litres for 117 miles. I'll work that out and let you know. Thank you.
Well, here we are, back home again, safe and sound in the garage. I did encounter some dirty roads. You might not have seen it, but it's going to be a bucket and sponge job at some stage. And of course, on the way back home again, the roads had all but dried up, so it wasn't half as bad. Yeah. Oh, and there's the all-important M.O.T. certificate, telling me that in the past M.O.T. year, which is actually about 14 months from the last M.O.T., I did 233 miles. I know. Absolute disgrace. It's an absolute disgrace. Well, hope you enjoyed the video and that we run out round County Armagh and County Tyrone to get the bike dirty, just to get it cleaned again. I promise I'll do more miles on it next year. But in the meantime, all the best.